Happy New Year, happy 2015. I hope you enjoyed the time off at the end of the year. You had some time to reflect on all the good things around you. And all the best for 2015 for you and for your loved ones, and in good health. First of all, when we think of health, is of course at work, it's safety. In 2014, we have not progressed as much as we would have liked, but I saw a very strong response from the organization, already improving on some critical areas in the leading indicators, and I'm confident that we will crack it in 2015. If I look back on 2014, the year has been an exciting year for the supply chain in Western Europe. All of the things we set out to do in Supply Chain 3.0 came together. At the same time, we were able to extract the cost and do the two things together. Really happened because of the way we collaborated with other functions, with sales, with marketing, with procurement. We used our network much better than ever before, supporting each other with volume to respond to swings in demand. So altogether, it was a great job. There are still two initiatives on the Supply Chain 3.0 that we get started in 2015. One is supply management, where we want to create value together with our suppliers through collaboration, real end-to-end thinking. And the second one is sharing solutions for problems, for common equipment. And that's what we want to organize for, so that we can accelerate our performance. This brings me to the theme of this issue, which is leveraging scale. And though in Western Europe we have all our specific market topologies, we also have a lot of similarities. We have same type of channels, same type of customers, regulations are often the same. Our distances are short between our countries, it's easy to travel. That's why scale is at our disposal, that's why we can use it. The great thing about leveraging scale is that we can use it to grow faster, be more efficient and learn faster. And the example I'm thinking of is the way we manage our footprint developed by Benno Waterman, where we are using all of our capacities. If we are running out of volume someplace, we move it and we are just more agile to respond to demand. Leveraging scale is also learning faster. And the best way to explain it is maybe with an example. In November, I visited Valencia and we talked about extract loss. And people were so enthusiastic about what they learned from the Italians and even motivated also to share their knowledge now with others. And I encouraged them to go on an English language course to be able to travel and share this knowledge. So that's the way we are going to learn faster. In Supply Chain 3.0, we learned a lot about end-to-end thinking, about making trade-offs, working with other functions. And now you see that in Greenprint to Win, one of the strategies is driving end-to-end productivity. So we connect seamlessly. In 2015, we will continue our strategy of commercial assertiveness and growth and innovation. And we have to support that and also extracting the cost to make that possible. And I'm confident that we are up for it. So thanks a lot.